Hello, I'm Stéphane de Rabin from France. State borders exist all over the world. And in Europe, we are living in peace and almost in welfare in what is now the European Union. The trend is to have internal borders vanishing, not being limits anymore. And this applies hopefully also for people thanks to the Schengen area. But we have seen how this is fragile. With the COVID-19 pandemic, borders reappeared within a few days. So my statement is, let's show the national and European politicians that restrictive borders are not wanted. Leapfrog massively over the borders, making them useless. And do this respecting people and nature with our bikes. So let's find, invent and promote new transborder cycling itineraries. Thank you.